You know, I'll be honest, going into this thing, I'm nervous. Is she gonna say I'm the problem? Is she gonna say he's the problem? So yeah, I'm kind of scared.
I've been observing you all day, and I've been talking to some of your colleagues around the office. So this is our time really together. It sounds to me that you have a personal relationship and you have a business relationship, but I have a feeling that they're very intertwined and very mixed up.
When you say that we can't, that I can't separate the business from the personal side, I can't. I mean, 17 years, I'm not sure how I can split it up.
From my point of view, a lot of arguing and bickering, difference of opinion, but does that feel like that's the way you connect? Does it feel, it feels uncomfortable, doesn't it? And you're feeling quite emotional right now. Yeah, do you want to talk about that? Just stay with your feelings. Turn to Rand and tell him what you need to tell him right now about how you want to have some changes or what you're feeling or what's making you upset, whatever you like.
I tried to show you something on my phone. I can look, here's my stuff in this picture. Dashed it off. Okay, but you know how important that is to me.
Was there ever a time when you felt invalidated, when he dismissed you in the relationship? There's a hurt for you, isn't there?
Well, yes.
Yes.
Oh, I cannot believe I'm hotter than that.
I know, yes. Try not to use humor. Stay with your feelings, because there's times, I think, when you were the one that was underneath.
Computer. Much more important than me. I could make dinner, could want to watch a movie or something, and computer.
Okay, so
I'm just telling you, she asked where
I can understand. I understand that. Okay. No, because this always seems like a competition.
Yes.
Whose problem's worse or who, you know?
I'm guessing that you grew up in families where there was competition, where somebody wasn't being validated, somebody wasn't being heard, somebody wasn't being made to feel special. But you're actually quite comfortable keeping yourselves in this situation that you're used to. You have this incredible underlying relationship and love affair that's sitting underneath it all. If I were to wave a magic wand and the outcome of today and everything could be back together in a new way, or that you would separate, what would you vote at, do you think?
That...
This is a time to take a risk.
I would say together.
You'd say together?
My fear would be if try to get that back together, the whole thing, that if that didn't work out, then it might be done.
Yes.
And quite frankly, I don't want it to be done.
I know, yes.
But I don't think I'm ready to go back to that part, because you come back together and it's kind of amazing that Kurt and I actually have a closest relationship as we do.
He doesn't want to lose you, and what you're doing is you've got one foot in and one foot out, and you don't want to take any risks, because the risk is that you'll just implode. You've got a lot to lose in business and in your personal relationship. You two won't fail because you've done 17 years. The risk is you have to sit like this, so you have to cry together. Look at you, both tapping away. Look at you. What would happen if you touched him? No? Can you touch him?
Uh-huh. Look, we do this. He couldn't sit still for half a second.
You're like two little schoolgirls.
We needed you 6 years ago.
It's never too late. It's never too late.
Wow. That was a lot to process. I'm not really sure now what to do with all the information that she gave me, or even what Kurt's now gonna wanna do with the information that he was given.
What are we gonna do from all that?
I don't know. Do you know what we're gonna do with all that?
But no, I don't.
It was very hard for me to know what he was thinking, and I certainly was all over the place.
Wanna get a yogurt, maybe?
Is that an official date?
You know, the truth is I have a lot of unanswered questions. But at the end of the day, I love my life, I love my job, I love the people I work with, and I love Kurt. And I'm not sure what the future holds,